Do subscribe to the channel iMobiTalk and press the bell icon next to it for getting updates and infos for the latest smartphones. Friends, CoolPad is back, and this time with its new phone, the CoolPad CoolPlay 6. Now, as the name suggests, the phone is designed for gaming experience and has a very powerful configuration. The three USP of the device are the 653 Snapdragon processor with Adreno 510 GPU. The second is the 6GB RAM, which makes the phone really powerful, and the rear set, dual set camera, rear 13MP. Now, these are the three USP of the device. Keep watching this video to know all the other specifications of this phone. This is Pradeep, and you're watching iMobiTalk. With this new phone, the CoolPlay 6, as the name suggests, is designed for gaming experience. Now, it has launched its phone in India, sales starting from 4th of September, exclusively on Amazon, and it's sold at 14,999 INR. So let's see what are the specifications it's offering, though we know it's a very powerful phone with 6GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, 4000 mAh battery, 653 Qualcomm Snapdragon processor with 510 GPU, and a dual set rear camera of 13MP. Now, these are the four USP of the device, and let's go and check what more it's offering apart from these four which I have discussed now. Let's check. The sight looks good. Okay, it's a 5.5 inch IPS full HD display. And I don't see they have mentioned anything about Corning Gorilla Glass. Anyways, let's see what are the other things. 13MP plus 13MP dual rear camera changes the idea of perfection. Great. This ensures that the photo which it will click will be really nice. Let's see. Let's go ahead and check. Now, this I must say it's again a little drawback. 18MP selfie camera. And I don't see a selfie flash as well. But as we all know that all the phones are not designed for all the purposes. This phone is designed for gaming experience and not for the selfie clicking photos. 6GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, change of pace. Okay, now this has to be ensured because this phone is for gaming. QC Snapdragon 653 processor, a very powerful processor which will ensure that there will be no lag in playing the game, no matter how much powerful the game that you are playing. Again, it has an Adreno 510 GPU, which is very good in the device. 4000 mAh battery, the USP of the device. This ensures that you can keep playing the game as long as you want. The battery is very powerful. Super fast fingerprint sensors. Now this also offers a fingerprint scanners to open the phone or unlock the phone. Backed with metal armor, a full metal body display. And let's see, this is the remaining specifications in brief. 5.5 IPS full HD display. Okay, 1980x1080 pixels. Pretty decent 403 ppi, a pretty decent configuration, I must say. 72% screen to body ratio. Okay, very decent. 6GB RAM, 64GB internal storage, and CoolPad phones are known not to be expandable. So the internal storage, which is only 64, and you cannot expand it. Now that is a drawback in most of the CoolPad phones that they launch. Qualcomm Snapdragon 655 octa-core, already discussed that. 2G, 3G, 4G supports all the network bandwidth, all the bandwidth connectivity. Good sensors. Okay, it covers all the sensors: accelerometer, fingerprint scanners, proximity sensors, light sensor. Dimensions: 152.7 × 75.4 × 8.5 mm, 177 gram. And it's colored as gold. Now this is pretty much from the official site of coolpadindia.com. Let's go and check the Amazon site. Are they mentioning anything more than what the CoolPad official site is mentioning? Now this is a site of Amazon. The sale starts from 4th of September, which is today. CoolPad CoolPlay 6, 13MP plus 13MP primary dual camera and 8MP front facing camera. Again, this is not designed for selfies, so don't expect, even we are not expecting to have a very good front facing camera. Live to Play powered by 6GB RAM. Okay, already mentioned that. Live to Play 4000mAh battery, the USB of the device. Twice better, 13MP dual camera. Okay. Click Selfies Like a Boss, not designed for a selfie picture. Never miss a deal. Gaming is all about precision. Okay, 5.5 inch FHD. Okay, unlock a world of secrecy. Fingerprint sensors allows the phone to be unlocked with fingerprints. Backed with metal armor, a full metal body. 6GB RAM with 64GB internal storage and a 653 Snapdragon Qualcomm Snapdragon processor. Pretty good. Now we have to, on paper the processor looks, not only the processor, the entire phone looks good other than the selfie camera. Now we have to have it in hand to have an experience of how the phone is performing. So I hope you like the video. Put in your comments if you want to add something more than what I mentioned in this video, and do like the video if you like the video here, and subscribe to the channel. This is Pradeep, and you're watching iMovie Talk.